a vital force is at work. I can feel it as my moment has come. It has been surrounding me my whole life. Until now, it rested in the shadows, gaining strength. It's dark. It's not comforting. Went against the grain of the universe. Is this my punishment? Is the higher force a luminous being? Or the contrary, dark and ominous? I think it's a rat. And it peeks in and out of the shadows. Is this the supreme reality, or a passageway to something brighter? Dark and ominous.
Follow the will of God when the will of humans is so perverse. You know a little something about that, don't you, Lady Darb? So do we. There's pain. There's fear. But in your eyes, there's a warmth. We're gathered here today to enforce a truth which at this moment may be hard to grasp. But I know, Nayla, you feel it, don't you? How do we get grace? One thing I know, right now, this time here, you're in very good hands. Isn't that right, Azreal?
I need you to hurry.
Relax, I'm going as fast as I can.
What a mess. What a disappointment. Can you process anything?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You can't.
Hello, Lady Darb. First, I'd like to thank you for having us. All the beauty and the splendor that created so much good, so much. But pride is the vice that leads to arrogance. I understand it can't be easy for you.
Definitely not easy.
I've often wondered what it'd be like to fall asleep and never wake up. Is there darkness? Or are we pushed towards the light? Or is there something
a little bit more sinister?
We have to consider that, Lady Darb. For there's a little evil in each and every one of us.
It is a proper function, this evil, this outcast, this energy. It's necessary, because without it, there can be no light.
There's very little division between the two, Lady Darb. The deep, dark unconscious pulls us one way, and the light steers us another.
Back and forth, the duplicity is alluring.
Duplicity?
Deception.
Deception? Who's fooling who?
Why would we want to be immortal?
What would that entail?
As alluring as that sounds, they can never come true.
Or can they? As attractive as that sounds, Lady Darb, we have to see this one out.
What are you doing to me? This doesn't make sense.
Soon.
I don't think it will.
It's okay. Everything is okay. It's all right. Gabriel.
I know you.
Are you ready for this? This is the dance, and you should embrace it. They say that life is drama, and drama is a lie. It's time to detach. Over and over, we repeat, and we don't learn. That's the problem. Now, this has to end. This isn't a catastrophe. This is a second chance. There won't be another time around. People will say, once you're gone, you're gone. So why worry about it? Darkness forever. Can you imagine? That there can't be anything before the beginning. There's no beginning before the end. It just doesn't exist. But the blackness is coming. And it's good because it's necessary. For how can we exist if we didn't come from what wasn't? How can you appreciate reality if you didn't die? We were all once dead. So it's time to hold on and let go.
Beyond conception, it's time to let go. Have the attitude of faith. The unknown is the foundation of the universe.
Let go, and the amazing will follow. Let go.
I'm scared. Please. Please help me.
We are helping you.
I can't breathe.
It's time.
They look different. What's going on? Please. Please. What if there's nothing? What if it's all dark? dark and ominous.